Yo, check 1, 2. This one goes out to the planet Earth and the destruction we cause. Destruction on the rise. All these countries need a compromise. We all need to be on the same sides and swallow our pride. Don't be so unwise. We all need to stop breeding. We're creating an oversize. Can't get a council house, what a surprise. Cramming people into little flats, no wonder there's knife crimes. Not enough jobs for people's lives. We're creating our own demise. If there was a god, he'd probably switch sides. And it ain't on mankind. We need to supply more food to the poorest and replenish their storage. Too much of a shortage, like what's going on in Yemen. Families dying, going straight to heaven from dehydration. How can we stand for this toleration as a nation? We need to help this civilization. We need to think of a better solution to deal with this pollution. And force these power stations with a prosecution. Enforce it even more with a constitution. Because in time, it would be the Earth's execution. It's caused too many animals to go into extinction. It's just a constant resource depletion. Soon we won't have anything left with all the soil contamination. How about we stop ripping down the rainforest? Too many greedy companies just want it for harvest. To see whose bank account can get the largest. People handcuffing themselves to trees to save the largest. Man making themselves a target. Habitats being destroyed right, left and centre. Just to make that paper. No care at all for the nature. Too many people infecting the animals and the soil by using palm oil. It makes my head boil. Trees being ripped down to make more roads. And trucks to take more loads. Not to mention the railroads. Just to get more of a payload. It's just one long episode. It's like we don't care about the sea anymore. With all the oil we pour. Killing the birds and the fish as it pours to the shores. Not to mention coral reef destruction. Turning the sea into a skeleton. Not enough prevention. Not sure if it's the world's best intention. Just pouring in chemicals and capsules and combustibles. Just a few more examples. Fishing nets on the seafloor. Killing animals daily. Removing them takes bravery. Whales, dolphins and sharks in agony. It's all just gets swept under the canopy. Soon there's gonna be a dam in everyone's back garden. Holding back water by the gallon. More land to go. Where's the compassion? If only we could travel to a new dimension. All we can do is write a petition to try and reach a solution. You get people like Donald Trump that think global warming's a good thing. Don't blame me when the next tsunami starts coming. I think it's you that needs immigrating. You just love your hating. Don't blame me when the sunscreen don't stop your head from baking. Or an earthquake makes the roof of your house caving. We're creating machines with algorithms and advanced AI systems that could be a threat to humans with no preventions. Could be overtaken by machines made up of human proteins. Or hit by a nuclear explosion that started from a virus trojan. We're creating machines like the drone travels miles away to kill people in drop zones. Robots like Robocop and Terminator could be working for some dictator. Anyway, see you later.